what's up? I'm Tandon, and welcome back to my channel. We have a bit of a different setup going on today. I'm in a different car. The angle, I don't really know what to do, but I just know that I have to film this video because it's of our very own Justin Bieber, and we have a Peaches remix that I'm gonna be reacting to, which I'm honestly very excited for. Usually I'm like a little upset when there's a remix and they take out the people from the original song. Like, my boy Daniel Caesar and Giveon are not gonna be on this, but it's fine. So we have Ludacris, which we love. Okay, a little throwback to Baby. We also have Usher, a little throwback to Somebody to Love. And then we have Snoop Dogg. I don't know where that's correlated to come into the song, but I'm happy we're here. We're just gonna react because I don't really know what to expect with Snoop Dogg, Usher, and Ludacris. I will say though, Usher to me personally is the king of R&B from the early 2000s. So I've been really shocked that him and Justin have not made more music together, considering Justin's heart is truly with the R&B. And hello, Usher. Justin would not be who he is if Usher. So, you know what? I'm excited that Usher is in fact on this song with Ludacris and Snoop Dogg. Let us see where this leads us to.
I get my peaches out in Georgia, apple bottom from New York, orange in Florida.
Vitamin C mixed
with this vitamin D. Now you got vitamin B in your prescriptions, fill more than the trees in California. I'm always gonna know you, kiss you and caress you, anything just destroy you, gift you, protect you, sex you like you never been sexed. Got your legs shaking like the go-go challenge. So who's next? Crushed grapes and Mauritius. Okay. Girl, you my flower.
Moment there for the Usher and Justin part was because last time we heard their voices together was Somebody to Love. So hearing, like, Usher honestly sounds the same, but hearing Justin's voice sounds so mature with Usher, that hit me. That one hit me right there. Oh my god. First of all, Somebody to Love is such a good song. We need to get them on a track together. That sounded so good. Like, I honestly just wish it was Usher and Justin on this song. Not that the other two aren't great, but their voices together just sound so great and just blends perfectly together. No, you know what I would have loved? Daniel Caesar, Giveon, Usher, and Justin. That's all I needed. That's all I needed. Wow. Okay. Okay. I really hope this makes them think, oh, we should make music together, you know? Because we sound good together. That was, I really liked that actually. Snoop Dogg's part was kind of just really chill at the end, but Usher in the middle, woo! Great work, gentlemen. I'm a fan. Oh, also, I didn't mention, but I'm wearing my Justin Bieber earrings. Can you see? Is it not focusing? There we go. They're from J&D Sisters. I will link their Instagram down below if you're interested in getting these earrings because they're super cute. Who wouldn't want to wear Justin on their ears? Hello. Anyways, thank y'all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you thought of this song and the remix in the comments down below. My Instagram and TikTok is Tandon_Rebecca. And my Twitter, it got hacked, so I got a new one. It is TandonRebecca. And my email, if you want to email me, is Rebecca@TandonTalk.com. God, what a mouthful that was. Anyways, thank y'all again for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye!